Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Merry, happy last, technically, last day of Spookmas. Merry last day of Spookmas. Happy Spookmas day, I guess, technically, is what it would be. Because last night was Halloween, which is All Hallows Eve, which makes today All Hallows Day. And yeah, today is Spookmas Day. Congratulations, you made it. anyway, before we get started here, we're going to be diving back into more Prey Mooncrash in just a second. But before we do that, just a quick link tree. I'm sorry, I'm really tired, so I'm going to truncate as much as possible today. Linktree/Crimson Knight, check it out. It's got stuff. Stuff is good. It's good stuff. I promise. Damn it. Sorry, I just knocked like half of my shit off of my desk. Give me a second. Alright. This doesn't need to be on my desk anymore, but... Okay. Anyway. So yeah, Linktree/Crimson Knight. Check that out, please. It's helpful. It's nice. It's great. It has stuff, and it's got good stuff, I promise. But yeah, also, horror game content warnings, check them out, be aware of them, take care of yourselves. All right. Into Prey, Mooncrash we go. So from what I recall, we were going to test a thing that we started the process of testing yesterday. So let's see here. Okay. Oh, he was the one who has to go through the mass driver. Got it. Oh well. Have to upload their consciousness. They needed a thing, which they now have. Volunteer through the mimic portal. Let's try that one. Let's try to do that one. All right. Let us. I'm hoping we don't have to use too much of actual things. I'll go ahead and give myself 5 of these. Yeah, I'm not gonna give myself too much extra, just because I'm hoping. Because I said before, and I'm still gonna stick to that, that if the elite that I collected and put in the little buddy don't carry over, and then I'm just gonna restart because I wasted a lot of time. Okay. Now, this stuff. Oh, I need to get him an Artax thing. Where is it? There it is. Now that I need to get him, regardless. Increase that, just in case. No, I think I want... the Beefy Boy. Okay, we gotta try to get him through the Mimic Portal. And we have to glue Voltaic Mimic with a glue charge. All right, here's hoping the plan worked.
Hello.
Sorry. It did! Look at all that beautiful, beautiful equipment! All right. We're just gonna take all of that. Sorts. Let's see here. Wrench. Yeah, we'll send you back. We don't need all three of these. Well, I'll have them held over there for now. Come on, there we go. All right, and now take, take, and take. All right. So we want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll go ahead and throw. All right. Okay. Okay, I didn't bring my ammo because I didn't have space to put it in there, so I only have limited stuff. And I wasn't sure this would work, but now I know it will work, so. Jeez, already. Eh, we'll do one more. All right. Yeah, I wasted a lot of time getting all that sorted. Pretty sure. Yep, I'm cut. Shark is dead. So now that Moon Shark is dead and I have some time, I'm going to actually do looting out here. I'm not going to die from that thing. Capacity. We have looted that. I didn't really loot Moonworks, but that's okay. I'll probably have to go back through there a couple of times anyway. Or at least once for storyline missions. It's fine. Fine. This is all fine. There's Pythias Labs. Oh, the door's up. Why is that? From me where? I don't see them. Why are... Ah. Well, I don't have any batteries, so... Q beam. All right. Oops, wrong button. All right. Can I? Where's the stairs? I know there's stairs here. There we go. There's an okay one. Here we go. Neuromod. Hell yeah. Piloting, no. Excuse me. Okay, so we're just gonna hold on to Neuromods then for now. Hey buddy, I need to talk to you real quick. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Oh, come on. There you go. Damn. Come on. Here we go. Coagulating gel. Okay. All right, there's a thing over there. Oops. Okay, fine. Alright, we'll be back for that in just a moment. I need to stop off in there. Trash some shit. Where'd you go?
High five. Unloading.
You're clear. You're clear. You're clear. All right. No.
Extractor ignition.
Do I have the map? I do. Okay. Go ahead and go up here then.
Oops.
Okay, and while we're here, put those away. Put those away in case until I need them. Did this get looted? Yes, it did. I think everything got up here. Got looted up here. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we need these. Where is the thing I'm looking for? where could it be? Do 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 do. There they are. Okay. And then okay, let's get some flex foam boats. Okay. And then we not have a glue charge. Not, it's fine. I'm just... Yeah, I'm not doing any. That's fine. Okay, you come here.
Testing. Testing.
I just realized... Put those away. Well, no, I need the rations back. Okay, on 7.
Unloading.
Done with them. All right. So first things first, narrow mods. Sure, I'll do that. Okay. I remember where I was going. I wanted to. Oh yeah, there was a couple of things I wanted to check downstairs. Hold on a second, y'all. Okay. IT slabs that way, power control that way. Oh, let me, one of the things I wanted to check was I wanted to run down the list. Not functioning, available, okay. Powered. Nominal radiation hazard in the crew annex still. Oxygen nominal. Fire hazard in moonwork still. Fair enough. Tram. Working? Working. Supply status. Okay. Okay. Still blocked? Still blocked. Okay. Oh, I don't need to go that way. More neuromods.
Warning. No escape pods remaining. Please try another escape pod station or contact security for emergency assistance.
More disruptor ammo. Good, good, good. Let's turn that off. We don't need it right now. Anti-raz. Come on. Come on. Here we go. People just like, no, I don't want to pick it up. You pick it up. I don't want to do that. All right.
Sweet,
Okay. Alrighty. Okay. So objectives. Mimic portal, that's where we're going. Okay, wrench, fried hard drive. We weren't in here, we weren't able to get in here before because by the time we had the key card, we were much further along and didn't want to go out of our way for this. Neuromod. One, okay.
Requesting here. New operator. Transtar, Cobalt, Hurricane,
hello.
Engineering class operator, ready to deploy.
I wonder if these go between resets. Probably not. That would probably make it too OP. Actually.
Please stand clear of aperture.
Alerting.
Alright.
Inspector, your suit meets regulation. Operator approach.
Okay. Onward! Tally-ho! Hold on a second. Sorry. Bear with me. Lol. Just walked right up to him and punked him with a wrench. Because I opened this last time I was here because I needed to. I think they're all taken care of. That's a nightmare that I can't wait to release. Hey, a glue charge. Okay. I need to get to the lab. The weapons lab, which is where the stuff is. Oh wait, I have a buddy I can fill up. Hold on. All right, buddy, come here. All right, we're gonna give you that and that. Time being, as well as that and that. I think the rest of those I need to hold on to for a bit. I'll put those in.
Opening. TikTok.
Unsummon you. Alright. Stop, Nightmare. Or whatever you are. Yep, Nightmare. Okay, cool.
New sound.
Nice. Alright. Oh, I have a precious baby kitty in here being adorable. She's a little sad because I haven't been petting her like she's wanting and begging for, but I'm a little focused on you guys right now. Alright. Did it again. This is what I was looking for. There we go. Okay. I'm just making sure I didn't miss anything of importance. Probably not. I was pretty damn thorough the first time through. That I can't open until I have Riley. Or until I'm using Riley. All right, no Typhon in here. Doesn't look like anything's regenerated or that I missed anything. Let's try a thing. I haven't checked up here yet. No. Okay. Oh ho! Wait a second. Aha! Where do you go? Oh, into the bathroom. Fair enough. Okay. I think that one's me. That one's over in the crew annex.
With your co-workers. The first participant will be our veteran pilot, Captain Ramon Delgado, who will be sharing his aviation skills. Captain Delgado, please report to the labs for a connectome update, and congratulations.
Oh, it won't let me. Fine. Okay. All right, let's go see what we need. Damn it. Sorry, buddy. I keep leaving that button. Let me change off of you. Okay. All right. Like I said, let's go see what we need. I know I've cleared that. Hacking one required. Oh, interesting. Okay. So in order for this to happen, I need to come through as the others first. Prepare this as what's her face. Hack this as somebody else. I understand. Okay. I might... Hold on, what are my... Chasma orders? Portal in the Pythias Labs. Consciousness emulation. Gave it the custodian. And the director. Okay. All right. Can't use the mass driver. Yeah, I'll have him. I'll have this guy use the escape pod. I'll have Batia use the shuttle. And then I'll have Riley upload their consciousness. Oh, I've already been in here. Okay. Buddy, come here. Where you at? There you are.
Safe and sound.
Thank you. Alrighty. Buttons. Close button.
Error. The navigation chip in this escape pod is damaged. Please contact engineering for a replacement.
I don't need to mess with any of that. Don't need to mess with those. No. I'll put 5 in. I'll grab some neuromods. Spectroscope. That one, and Geeky Boy. All right, let's go ahead and pick that up. Ammo. We need that. That. Nope. These. Pistol, disruptor, glue, pistol, oh, shotgun. Pistol, disruptor, glue, shotgun. Yep, okay. Wrong button. All right, so we want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Neuromods. Alright, I'm gonna sprint through here. I'm curious about something. Okay. Yes. Containment systems in the crater. Moonworks. There's two in the crater, three in the crater that I'm missing. Go find them. My nose. All right, where's this person? Right above me. Oh shit. Oh. Yeah, valid. Okay. All right, how do we get up there, though? Oh, God. Ah, easy. Drop. Oh, Well, I missed that. Excuse me. Excuse me, god damn. Oh, hello, maintenance hatch. Bye, hypo. Aha! There's still stuff in here. Okay. Cool. Alright. Junk. Junk. Mickey Peppers, or Mikey, probably Mickey, because I think Mikey usually doesn't have a C. Oh ho. Have I been to ventilation? Yes, ventilation is where I came from. Ah, you know what? I do remember seeing the corpse and then forgetting about it a while ago, a few days ago. Probably a mission thing then. Moonworks. A couple of them are in Moonworks. Alright, do we have anybody else who's in Crater? No, but there's a lot in Moonworks. Alright. Onwards we go.
Recycling ore online.
Oops. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Oh, that's water. I was like, what the fuck is that?
Warning, radiation levels detected.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. How am I doing on space? Let's go ahead and pop in here.
Hello, nice to see you.
Hello. Excuse me. Oh, right, shoot.
Requesting new operator. N-CN9 black box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
I feel like I found everybody in the crew annex.
Placeholder.
Okay, so no, we don't have a recycler charge yet.
Log on.
Where is... Oh, it's right downstairs. I'm gonna go make myself a recycler charge, because I want to get rid of that last barrel. Wrong way, this way. Still the wrong way. Here we go. Got there in the end. Recycle charge.
Warning. Lethal radiation levels detected.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Hello? Did you just eat my recycler charge? Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, what the hell?
Maintain a personal perimeter of
Oh fuck, that was bad. It worked though, I guess. Code to that pod is 9575. Changing it end of day. So I think I'm gonna have to do the volunteer last, because I think for the mimic portal, because I think Riley has hack, and yeah, I think I need to clear everything with everybody first. Maybe the custodian last. It depends on what their stuff requires. But yeah, okay, none of this stuff. I still had like 7 of those, so that's fine. No. Well, I could. No. No, I don't want to risk wasting them if they don't carry over. I do want that. Yeah. And I'll leave the rest. Okay. Oops. Alright. Give me that. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Why not? I'm going to go into Moonworks and do some exploring in there. Oh, hello. Let me confirm that Riley has hacking. Riley does not have hacking. So maybe I bet it's the custodian who has it. I bet it is the custodian who has it. Which means I won't be able to complete that until I have the custodian unlocked, which I need to complete. Okay. Yeah. That's fine. This is fine. That. Uh-huh. Yep.
Warning, fire hazards detected.
Okay. Excuse me. Thing obviously up there. There we go.
Requesting new operator.
Now, I also need to go back to Crew Junction because I want to poke the stuff that Riley almost certainly has exclusive access to. You know?
In operation. Stand clear.
I love that it's already clear. I love it.
Warning, fire hazards detected.
Okay. I think they're stuck. Claire Witten. Oh, I bet. Okay. Because Claire Witten, I think, is the custodian.
Trans. 10, engineering class operator, ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Recycler core online.
Right. I know where I am. Okay. Weird. Okay. Okay.
Warning. Fire hazards
okay.
detected.
Yeah. Okay. This would have let me in. Okay. Well. Okay. Phantoms, okay. All right, before we go in there and mess with that shit, let's reset that.
Warning. No escape pods remaining. Please try another escape pod station or contact security for emergency assistance.
Yeah. No. Okay. Oh, wait. Because there's also this back corner over here. Hey, look, a corpse. No? Then back here, no matching key card. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Get pod supply. All right. Pet mimic, okay. chip set. Okay.
Need.
Not that.
Oof.
This is a recycler right here. We're just gonna pop by, empty my shit. I will go ahead and dump that too. Okay. Now the plan is, if I can find those who are missing in the Moonworks, I will
requesting new operator.
A hello to Dr. Me.
Transstar, simple
status check. Control module, nominal.
Okay. I was pretty thorough with searching, I think, in these parts. I could be wrong. I don't know.
Warning. Fire hazards detected.
Evan Tyler tracking bracelet. Well, oh hey, look, I could have gotten in. I'm here. Well, that's good to know for future. Excuse me. Excuse me. All right, emails. Okay. Quotas, etc. Claire Witten's mailbox has been full. Yeah, Claire Witten is absolutely the spy. Yeah, Claire is absolutely the spy. All right. Okay. Sorry. Had an itch. Okay. I don't have the code for that, so I can't do anything with that. Okay. Moonworks. Where are you? I'm Mizuki. Oh, you're way up there. Okay. We'll come back to you then. Claire Witten, where are you? Aha. Okay.
Extract your ignition.
Fine, fair enough.
Hello.
Hello. Is Dr. Me? Alright. Moonworks. Are you also down in? You are. Okay, that's fine. There's two people I can't get down there.
Warning, fire hazards detected.
Can't get them, can't get them. They're probably story related. Ah, I can get them. Check. Negative. Negative. Who do we have that's Lawrence Billing? So there's several security officers in with Claire Witten right now. Alright. You're also security. Are you? Yeah. I can see what's happening. And they don't have a clue. No, they do. They, I mean, it's like they wrote it or something. Okay, can't do that one. Probably story based. Here in Moonworks, your security. I bet you're with Claire. Yep. I bet you're with Claire too. Yep. She's got a lot of security with her in there. All right, there was the one person there. All right, I'll get to them in a minute. Okay, I did come through here with Joan, the engineer. Hey look, the finished statue. Because there's a couple of those doors and stuff that I want to open there now that I have Riley.
Warning. Low radiation levels detected.
I'm going the wrong way, aren't I?
Weapon safe. Do not engage. Instrument IFF. Titan class.
I think the only ones missing are security who are in with Claire. And people who are specifically relegated to story missions. Oh, and that person who I totally forgot about, who I said I would get later. Oops. So I'm going back to Moonworks. But since I'm here, let me do the Riley stuff first. Oh, that's where I wanted to go. One of the places. Can't do that. All right. Maybe part of Riley's storyline, maybe something else. I don't know. I don't really care at the moment. Also, probably, yeah, okay. So even Riley can't get into those locations, which tells me that it's related, that they're related to somebody's story mission, which is fine. Could be Claire's, could be, because I'm assuming Claire is the one who has hacking. Could be Riley's own storyline, which we haven't unlocked yet, because we need to upload their whatchamacallit, which we're about to do. Back to Moon works because I'm an idiot.
Warning, fire hazards detected.
Okay, now I'm pretty sure that person is up at the mass driver section. Because that's really high up. In fact, I can look. Yep, mass driver. Look at that.
Hello.
Which, to be fair,
analysis.
I didn't do that much.
Oxygen, silicon, aluminum, magnesium, trace elements.
I didn't do that much looting around there either. Oh, wrong way.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Civil.
I mean, I did a little bit out in the main area. I didn't, like, pay very close attention.
Control module nominal.
Oh, bother. No, not that. Fueling station, key card. Poor I Mizuki. Another neuromod, cool. All right. All right. Back we go.
Hello.
Hello.
Service request logged for soil filters.
I could destroy them for parts and
hello.
Minerals and shit, but nah. I prefer not to destroy allied who's your what's its. Damn it. Operators. I prefer not to destroy allied operators unless I absolutely have to. You know?
Attention everyone, we have an extra special message today from our CEO.
This is Alex Yu, CEO of Transtar and co-director of research aboard Talus One. As I sit here, comfortably aboard the greatest technological marvel humanity has ever achieved. I recognize that this station would not exist without the sustaining efforts of a super facility on the surface of the moon. Our helium-3 refinery alone is the lifeblood of this company, not to mention the exciting R&D taking place down there. So I want to offer my thanks and support to our employees hard at work at the Pythias moon base. Count on you with appreciation.
Oh. Okay, well, fine, that works. Those have been moved. To the point where I didn't recognize it. I wonder if the nightmare's out. Not escape pod, the other side. Your moon works with Claire. Your moon works with Claire. You are Claire. Your moon works with Claire. You both, I believe, are story mission connected. Your moon works with Claire. Your story mission connected. Your moon works with Claire. All right. So I found everybody I can get until I unlock Claire. Which will have to be the next route, because in order to do that, I have to complete Batia's thing, and in order to complete Batia's thing, I have to escape with him from the mass, with the mass driver.
Riley, things on Talos 1 are becoming untenable. It's time to set contingencies we've discussed into motion. I need you to copy everything you've got onto the vault operator I sent you. The research, connectones, everything. Morgan was right. The Typhon are all linked, which means whatever's happening up here will likely spread to you, if it hasn't already. And it should go without saying that we keep the board out of the loop on this. They'll find out soon enough anyway.
Probably.
Get it done. We'll talk again soon. Oh, and Riley, be careful. I'm fairly certain you've got at least one Chasma mole working for you.
Oh, I already know. I've already figured out who it is. Okay. Hello. Error. Before we go there, because I've now unlocked cell 3. Oh, right. I've downloaded the permissions to unlock it. I just need to unlock it. Oh, it's cell one? Nope. This one. Nope. I clicked the wrong one that time. Okay. Yeah, I want to check on that nightmare. I have a dread. No, it's still in there. Hi, fucker. That nightmare is going to get released at some point. I feel it. I can feel it. Unless it's genuinely just a piece of set dressing, which is hard to believe, but not impossible. Yeah, sure, why not?
Lethal radiation levels detected.
Huh?
Hello.
Come on. Oh, right, I have to go back to my place.
Attention everyone. Our head custodian, Claire Witten, would like to remind everyone that your mom doesn't work on Pythias. So let's all do our best to practice good restroom etiquette and leave things in as good of condition as we found it. Thank you.
All right. So I'm pretty sure this is the last bit of stuff I'm going to need to do.
Hello.
So let's transfer these. Oops, not that. Like, I will be surprised if these carry over. But I want to try anyway. I took the wrong thing.
Opening.
Okay. We'll take that, we'll take that, we'll take that. Put that back in, that in. Honestly, that should be fine. All right. Wrong thing. Alright, nearest... it's fine. It's just junk.
Hello.
Before you launch that operator, I need you to take one last precaution. You have the emulation tech Morgan was tinkering with. Use it. Copy yourself. I know it seems morbid, but we can't shrink from the reality that you might not make it off the moon. This will ensure at least something is left of our family. No one else is equipped to deal with what's coming. I'm putting Talos One in the dark after this. You won't be able to reach me. Hopefully, we'll see each other Earthside. Goodbye, cousin.
So they're cousins. Okay. Now what? Ah.
Starting procedure. Personality capture and emulation. Source, Riley Yu, Pythias Facility Director. Target, Minerva 465, Data Vault Class Operator. Capture and transfer complete. Additional instructions found. Starting procedure. Erase U.bat. Destroying source subject.
That's what I wondered. You escaped, sort of. New incoming message. I knew that was coming.
Peter, are you there? Look, I need to talk to you. Everything passing between the module and Chasma is logged, so I know the channel was open. And I know what you heard. Right now, I'm the only one who knows. I need to say I'm sorry. You're not the only one who signed a penalty contract with Chasma, and many of us are obligated to the company now in difficult ways. I can't paint this a different color for you, but if you help me, if you finish what the company is asking you to do, I will personally provide you with an out. If you don't trust me, I don't blame you. But if you don't trust me now, both of us will be in the same shit. I leave it to you to decide. I have to go now. Please consider what I've said, Peter. For you, and me, and your family. Goodbye.
Okay. All right. Well, we'll see what we can get done in about half an hour. Setting simulation. All right. Test fire is unlocked. I need to escape with him on the mass driver. All right, we're going to start with the engineer again. Yeah, that's what we're, that feels like a good thing, a good start, the engineer. Now I don't know what I'm gonna need and what I'm not gonna need, so we're just gonna take some blind shots here. Well, I'm gonna need a wrench first and foremost, a powerful one. We'll grab one of these. Actually, no. Grab some of that. Give me that. No, I'm not gonna worry about those. Not gonna worry about that. Give me five of those. There we go. Neuromods, not for her. She's pretty maxed at the moment. Are gonna do that. Crater dust storms, malfunctioning ventilation systems, oxygen state, corruption increases faster. Okay.
Sawadi crap.
Nope, that's what I figured.
Lagoon.
That there. Oh, wait. That there and that there. All right, let's see what I can get here. Okay, hold on. I need to think about this. I need to write this down so I don't my brain. First pass engineer shuttle. Second pass security. Mass driver. Third pass. Riley. You. Upload. Fourth pass will probably be custodian. Skip pod. And the fifth pass, volunteer. Mimic portal. That's my theory. We might also, we probably would be able to swap some of those around as long as the engineer and the volunteer go before the custodian. I mean, the engineer and the custodian go before the volunteer. As you. And then Moonshark's back. To get to the command center. All right, let's do this. So, okay, so once you do the story mode thing, you never have to do it again. That's good. I appreciate that. I love a little wine. wait, what am I doing?
Bacteria detected.
Okay. So it's moved on. Okay. All right, so
requesting new operator.
Scanning target, no alien material.
Transtar Cobalt 410 engineering class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Wrong thing. I'm looking for this. There we go. I don't know why I did that. The map carries over. Okay. Okay, Pythias Labs is unpowered currently. Moonworks has radiation. And Pythias is on fire. Okay. Graham is offline in the crew annex. Okay. So while I'm here, I'm going to need to restore power to Pythias.
Inspector, your suit suffered some wear and tear.
Hello.
Oh, I don't have a glue gun yet. That's fine. That. Okay, I have one of those. Okay. Over here, give me a control mode. This is easier. Ouch. Oops, wrong side. Because it's easier than trying to go hunting for one. Okay, one and two. All right, so now I shouldn't have to come back this immediate direction in a minute. Now we need to go to damn telepath. So I need to go to Pythia's Labs. I need to go to Moonworks. There's all kinds of places I need to go. Moonworks is not our most immediate need. That's where I'm going to go first. Go off your moonshock. Alright, there's gonna be radiation in here. Hey! A low-grade psychostatic cutter, that's cool. Now, for the record, I'm only playing this until 10. Hold on. I'm only playing this till 10. I'm not going to go long. So that's another 15 minutes. I will keep playing this in my free time because I do want to complete it because I'm enjoying it. But again, we get the picture, you know? Claire is obviously the fucking spy. And Batia's story is going to be about discovering that. We don't really know what Andrea Selechna's story is going to be about. But, like, he's a volunteer. They experimented on him. They escape. You know, that's the kind of thing. Riley's story, I feel like, is going to have to do with being uploaded and not being okay with that.
Radiation levels detected.
I don't know. Right, I still don't have the glue gun yet. All right. Wait. Damn it. There we go. Higher firepower. Yeah. Identical. We're gonna go ahead and trash that because I know where the elite is and it's not that big a deal. Okay. This is fine. I don't care. Oh, right. I didn't. Come on, breath. All right, pair. Neuro mods, suit repair. Up there. sensors. I'm gonna need to start putting some. Oh, hello. Step away. All right, let's put those away. Let's go ahead and put that. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with that. Although I wanna know. Where do you come from? Sample targets unknown. Okay, fair enough. Damn it, escape pod, go away. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and kill the harvesters.
Materials compartment at 100% capacity.
Good.
Lethal radiation levels detected.
Go up there, not going to yet. We have any anti-rads at the moment? Probably not. Correct. I gotta go back and mix them. Sorry, engineering operator.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Yeah.
All systems operational. Thank you. Coming through.
Yeah, okay. Okay, hold on. Burn, don't have that. Fracture damage. Don't need that.
Burn trauma detected. Seek medical attention.
Now this one I have a thing for. If I can find it. There it is.
Opening.
Alright, so I do need to go back and heal myself. There we go. Good enough. Okay. come on. There we go. And I'll leave the materials. My office.
Attitude adjustment required.
Forgot about the corruption level for a second. Can't do that. Can't forget about the corruption level.
Warning, lethal radiation levels detected.
Okay, I have been up in here. Shit. Well, that's fine. Five drinks, non-alcoholic, five food, and one bottle of anti-rad. Alright, so hold on, let me...
Placeholder.
No, I'll leave them in there. Alright, repair this. Where? Where? Oh, come on. Okay, let me check my map here. Nope, that's not. There we go. I do want to release that. I can't get in there yet. Yeah. All right. Over here.
Requesting new operator.
All right, I'm gonna run back to the recycler and whatnot. If I can remember how to get there. How different are you? Identical. Okay. Trash, 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 trash. Keep it. Alright.
Need.
I'll go ahead and throw that in. That in, throw that in. Those in. Oh, I didn't junk that.
Warning. Lethal radiation levels detected.
Alright, start. I'll find one of those. I'm looking for this.
Log on.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, it is after 10. Well, that's where I'm going to actually call it. If I save and exit, all current progress will be saved. So I don't think I'm actually losing anything, but that's okay. That's okay. We'll pick, we won't pick up here, because that's it for Spookmas. Thank you all for joining me. Thank you all for hanging out. Thank you all for joining me. Thank you all for all of this. This has been great. I've been really enjoying this. I always enjoy Spookmas. Spookmas is one of my favorite times of the year. So I'm really glad that we were able to do this. Going forward, I have some shit going on in my life right now. I may need to take a few weeks off here or there. I don't know. I may have to be streaming loosey-goosey, no schedule, for a bit. I don't know. I'm gonna try to have an answer for you guys over the weekend. I don't know. There's a lot I don't know right now. Yeah. Regardless, thank you all for coming. Check out my link tree for where you can the other places where you can find me, socials, Discord, YouTube, Twitch, etc. Where you could support me, like Ko-fi and Patreon as well, are in there. Yeah, that's linktree/CrimsonKnight, exactly as it's written right above my head. That's it for the night. That's it for Spookmas. Next time we're here together, we'll be back to our normal schedule. I see that way. Yeah. Until next time, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all.